Jammin 105, now with J. Thomas in the morning.